Welcome back, my Dixons. We're back with another K-pop TikTok edits reaction. Let's get straight into it. Now, this one is called Random K-pop Edits Video from TikTok Part 2. I'll link the original video in the description below, as always, if you want to check it out on your own. Let's get into it. Real quick, if you're interested in reality shows or award shows or even K-drama reactions, just more reactions and more fun over on my Patreon, link in the description below.
Let's see this.
We starting off with Kim Taehyung. Okay, ain't no better way. Momo. Hey, there was one angle that was fucking crazy. That's all I'm saying, bro. Yeah. She is so fucking hot, bro. Oh shit, that was dope. Nikki, bro, but that's the thing. I'm saying, that's the damn. I suck with names, bro. It's Chae. That's a cool edit because they're from the same company, if I'm not mistaken. SKZ and ITZY. Oh, that's dope, bro. These two are fucking, I don't know. These two are, hey, they hot as hell together. I'm the man
from the big beat. Uh oh, send in the rednecks, all of them spinning round and round.
This is new. I haven't seen this edit ever.
Alright, pull your hatchets out. Here come the popo, too much murder.
Jake. No, Jay. I mean Jay. My bad, I mean Jay. They did this guy dirty, bro. Why is he saying, why are you showing me how he does his face care? His skin is glowing, though. Whoa. The brother really did clean himself up though. He got like straight teeth and everything. Dyed his hair. Okay, I see you, bro. Ah, oh, 95 line, bro. I don't know how I feel about that audio playing while, yeah. The fuck? Yeah. Wild baby. No comment. He even wiped his hands, bro. Hey, bro, I feel you. Nikki, one of the best visuals in 4th Gen, in my opinion. That is the iconic smile he gave there. And in this silence, baby, let me hey.
Okay, I know we're kind of vibing already, but
now tell me, would you really ride for me? Baby, tell me, would you die for me?
I don't know who it is. I mean, he be not even showing his face. Jimmy shit. Oh. He noticed J-Hope's fan cam. Oh. That's cool. That's so cool. Unconditional. I love that, bro. That shit is so wholesome. I'm gonna cry, bro. That's wholesome as hell. It's his song, right?
Don't listen to them. They don't understand yet. But they will.
I can't see shit. I don't see what's going on. Make it fucking other way. But this is all, this is the era where all of this released. I don't know. Oh, it's not the same era, because this is Blood, Sweat, and Tears. Then we had, I saw Blackpink one song. Then I saw TXT's one song. Then I saw ITZY's one song. One more time. I don't know this. TXT. I actually watched that music video. I don't know that. This is ITZY. Blackpink. Don't know. In hype. BTS. Wow, a lot of shit I've actually never seen. What? I have still so much to watch then. Was that Big Bang still alive? Black Swan, I saw that. I still have a lot to watch, bro. Looks like they're vibing. Yeah. I'm addicted to it. Damn, his voice really do be deep, even live. Hey, he killed that. Is this in this Yoon-jin? Yoon-jin from TXT? If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go. I could take you places you ain't never been before. Baby, take a chance so you'll never ever know. I got money in my hands that I really like to blow. Swag. Okay, but Jungkook and the second guy look fly as hell. Suave, suavecito. Oh my gosh. I love that. Don't kill me now, Jenny Kim. Ooh. Damn. I like your pum pum girl. Hey, Jimin and P.E. vibing. Oh, even Jungkook at the back. Bro, do they like practice this beforehand? Do they say, okay, when we're on the stage, we're gonna do this dance? This is not their choreo. This is just like a choreo they did together. I don't know where they found this or knew how to do it. Maybe it's like a training thing. I don't know. Let me know, because I'm finna do that dance too. I just wanna vibe with my boys like this. It looks so simple, but they kill it. I know I said. Oh. stay.
분들이 don't cry. Don't cry, young hoon.
Don't cry.
그리고 팬.
Calm down. My money who? Whoa, Felix. I like Chang Bing's voice there, though. That's my wifey. What? Neo's obsessed with Haechan's boobs. What the fuck? You should have said chest, not boobs. Chest is the right word. You made me trip. You said boobs. I was like, hold up. Yeonjun again, bro. This guy is the TikTok king, if I'm not mistaken, bro. He be doing all the dances and everything. Bro, no lie though, and Hypen fits this like One Direction vibe as well. Like just this outfits they're wearing now, it just fits that boy band vibe. They really give it to me. They give that boy band vibe, especially those two as well, Jay and Nikki. This is Somi. I'm gonna check her out one day. She's very pretty too.
They know what is what, but they don't know what is what. They just
show me, Momo.
What the fuck?
Oh. Yeah, bro. That sucks, bro. I don't know why fans. The fans actually just made it ass for us all. Like, all the fans enjoyed the interactions, and then fans made it, like, you know, they made some stupid fucking made-up stories. You know, just they bored at home, so they make up fucking stories. Now they have to sit like this. You want this? Those fans making those stupid edits? Is this what you guys wanted? Because now, look. Now, none of us can be vibing with our idols. You know what I'm saying? Just stop spreading fake shit at the end of the day. Look how fun it was back in the day. I want this back, bro. Personally, I want this back. But some of y'all make it impossible. But most of us want it like that, you know what I'm saying? It's like the minority. Rosie. Jakarta. How about Cape Town? Macau. Bangkok. Habibi. So, I don't know Min Yoongi was on Vogue. And GQ. I know it was on GQ. I don't know it was on Vogue. Bro, Snowdrop, fuck, bro. My soul has still not healed from that shit, bro. Snowdrop was a cold time, bro. I'm gonna watch this with my children one day, and they're gonna see a grown daddy cry. They're gonna see the daddy cry. Come and go, hey, but the OS stay. Pop, pop, pop. Let me marry go piggy, it's a chum cho, you dumb dumb. The cat is still in the show, bro. What the hell? King in the club, getting dubs. With a bad bitch in his ear saying that she down for whatever. In the back of his mind is Coretta. And she knows. She knows. And I know she knows. What show is this? What show is this? I want to watch this. If BTS was like judges or like spectators as well as TXT, I need to watch this. What's this? Is this Boys Planet or something? Or Island or... I don't know. I don't know all the shows out there. But Jungkook like... Wow. Look at that. Twice. JYP. Yeah, he made them so... It's like raised them and shit. This is the edit. This is the edit. Bro. I've been talking about that edit every single time I saw Jungkook in my previous TikTok compilations. If you know and you watch my previous videos, this is the one I was talking about. Remember when I was talking about Jungkook dancing in YM boots and doing some crazy shit on like, I don't know, Indian beat? I don't know what it is, but this shit, bro. Oh, this is one of my favorite TikToks out there. Just Jungkook eating this shit. Just the way he just flows with it. Hey, hey, and I'm daddy at the side of him, bro. Those two, bro. Don't forget I'm daddy, bro. All black. All black. Don't fuck with them, bro. If people wearing all black. Okay, fuck, okay, Ryojin came and fucking boom. Then Yeji came and boom. And then Yuna came and boom. Yuna, oh my days, Lia and Chaeyoung also very pretty, but I mean these three, they went like, oh shit, that's hard. Yeji, hard. Damn, Yeji is hard though, holy shit. And then I saw this from Yuna. I mean, I would do a lot. Say, I don't know. Still make me do some crazy shit. I think I'm falling in love with Yuna too. I really noticed that.
My internet is 4G, but my heart is for you.
I don't think I know him. I'm always scared to say I don't know them because then you guys like, you have seen him before. I'm like, oh shit, my bad. That's one, y'all. Right? Whoa, Jesse, calm down, Jesse, calm down there. Ah, Jisoo. Nene, Karina, Jizal. Winter. Hi, guys, pretty like a girl. Okay. Can we just agree? BTS TikToks eat different, bro. Can we just agree? I don't know why. I don't know why. It hits different. It really hits different. If I see BTS in a TikTok, it just hits different. I don't know why. I'm not even being biased now. Like, you guys know I react to, like, a lot of groups. I'm not even being biased. But that has been Random K-Pop Edits from TikTok Part 3. Thank you so much for tuning in. Let me know in the comments what you guys want to see next. I personally love doing these, so I'll always make time in my day to watch them. And I'll see you guys on the next one. I'm out. Safe.